they have been the preeminent purveyors of the culture of hip-hop for over 15 years.